eaten your dinner. Oh, she's Sasha Stone.
Oh, one kick.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Lobo.
We are
Horizon.
Yeah. We're back.
We're back in Instagram because we've been doing it TikTok lives recently, but now we're back. And yeah, what did you guys have for dinner?
I had sky flakes.
What? Yeah, how many? Because I did see like a lot of plastics when I entered the room.
4 packs of sky flakes.
Ano, baksin na ginataang tirapya.
Paano naging baksin tapos ginataan? Hindi.
Yung lasa kasi.
Yung lasa, oo nga.
Pili ko ginataan lang yun, hindi siya baksin.
Ano, sobrang lasa yun.
Anyways, how about you?
I ate a lot of
kapuso. Tapos naghanap yun ang spoon kanina.
So, naka-anap ng
bulat. Naka-ano?
Pork.
So, may yun.
Yung noodles?
Oo.
Ah! Cup noodles ang tingin yung bulala.
Bulala pa rin yun.
Nakapahala
na yun.
Ah, yeah. Oh, yeah, we both ate
may
salad.
May paayod na daw yung Watson page sa atin. Watson's page.
Oh!
Anong paayod na?
Wait, what does that mean?
I don't know too.
But maraming paayod ang Watson's for you guys. Yeah. Especially if you got tickets. Did you get your tickets already?
If you haven't, then you can...
Ah, ito. Anong pwede nila i-comment? Ibig sabihin, pupunta sila.
Comment, comment,
what's comment, the best?
Comment, Pogi si Marcus, okay. If you're coming to Watson's.
Pogi si Marcus kung pupunta kayo.
Yeah. Just to boost my self-esteem. Tapos wala pala
nag-comment. Ibig sabihin wala pupunta.
Hindi ko pala eh.
Wala pa rin ako.
Wala. Guys! Either hindi pogi talaga si Marcus.
Eh, may nag-isang alam ko. Dalawa. Nag-stop yung comment.
Grabe na yun. Ako baka nag-lag kasi sobrang dami.
Isa ka.
Alam, may mga nag-ano pogi daw si Benji.
Ay, no.
Lobby na
balik. Ay, no. Lobby si Marcus.
Parang din na balik tayo.
Nag-train niya si Marcus.
Alam, nag-lag. Mag-lag na tayo pa. Sige,
Yakin, mag-lag na ito. Ba't gumagaling yung kamay ko?
Hindi, ganun na siya. Yun na yung lag niya. Lag na siya sa totoong buhay.
Hindi ko ilag-lag. Pre, kakasabi lang yung Benji na magtahimik. Humingi ka agad.
Yes, may ano ako. May tanong ako sa inyo.
Oh.
English or Tagalog?
English.
Sige, tatakbo na ako.
Whoever movies.
Anyways, we have lots to talk about today because only 2 days.
Yes.
Before Watson's
playlist.
2 days before Watson's
playlist concert.
Yeah.
With Jin Beretu, Kaya Alamat, and
SB19.
Kanta tayo ng isang song ng kada group as respect. Okay. Okay. Ikaw muna sa G22.
Bang!
Bang, 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 bang. Umaalap, bang, 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 bang.
Ready and shoot!
Kanta lang kayo, and SB19!
Basinga! Hey! De gasolina! Hey! Napaalinga! Hey! You two turn up the heat and I burn ya to la daya!
Bruce, be proud of Hansa!
Alamat!
Hansa! Hansa!
Ate Kaya. Super thank you both for the support. And thank you for coming to the Encore event, right?
Oh, yeah, they went.
And they went to the Encore event. So, salamat po.
We appreciate it so much because we couldn't be there kasi nasa concert timing is much more something in that time. And we were just in Korea naturally, so we couldn't be there sa Philippines. I mean here,
but we will see each other in 2 days.
Yes,
we're so excited.
And kailangan yung maklaim yung physical tickets nyo. So I hope you guys got your physical tickets.
Yes.
And yeah, did you get your physical tickets? Because I know parang you get it from the app and then pupunta sa mga SM malls or sa mga ticket stores and then you get your physical ticket.
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. And there's lots of ano ba? Daming exciting stuff parang mayayari dun kasi may mint and
green.
Yes. Yes. And ano ba yung mga nangyayari sa mint and green?
And of course,
mag-meet.
Siyempre, mag-usap.
Kamustahan. Yeah. Kung ano na feel nila dun.
Tapos, manon kaming mga photo cards, mga poster,
sign.
So, marami talagang gifts, maraming perks.
Marami kayong magiging memorabilia for this concert kasi Watson's prepared so much for you guys, for all your fans, mga Angkors, 18s, Bullets, Zayas, and Magilios, every one of y'all.
Angkors.
You have something, there's something in store for you. So, we hope to see you there and you guys have fun. Cause it's like a whole day of celebration for K-pop and for all of the groups there. Kaya, mag-enjoy talaga tayo. Kasi kami din mag-enjoy. So, first time din kasi namin maging part ng ganitong kalaking K-pop event, diba?
Yeah.
So it's a real honor and we're so glad that we're part of it.
Yeah.
This horizon.
Mag-enjoy ka!
Yay!
People are asking if this is a filter.
Oh,
this one.
Yeah,
but it's not.
It's not. It's just a shiny thing.
Kung filter yan, guys, dapat lahat meron kami.
Pwede naman. Sure natin.
Sirain namin yung camera pag si Vinci lang yung meron talaga pag filter.
Wow. Where'd you get that?
From the fan. From
the fan signing events. Mabagay
ba? Alamat X Hori Dance Challenge, please. We'll try. Honestly, we were really when we rehearsed with Alamat and the Philippine team, like was it yesterday?
Yesterday.
Natita kita kami lahat. We basically spent the entire morning and afternoon together.
Yeah,
and they
we had breakfast together and all.
Yeah, and lunch with some. And they're really nice to us. Yeah. And Philippines.
Ang saya kasi ang grabe yung energy nung
nagwa-practice
pa lang.
Why?
Ang grabe yung energy nung nagwa-practice pa lang kami kasi nandun nga lahat nung groups na kasali for the collaboration and yun yung lahat kami tinatry namin talagang i-give yung best and ang hype lang kasi di ba habang nagpa-perform each group hype lang talaga and hype as in support ng support kaya ang saya mag-perform kasi pag ganun pag maraming nag-hype na tao. And syempre sa Watson's concert sa Sunday, maraming lalong taong mag-cheer kaya mas magiging energized kami.
Dati na, binendin sa South Korea. No?
Yeah,
no,
sa Busan, last time na.
Sa pistang Pilipinas. Yeah. Pinapangarap talaga namin na mag-collab or magkasama talaga. And ngayon nangyari.
Grabe kasi as young artist, syempre, malaking honor yung ka-perform with such, you know, seniors na sila and matagal na sila sa industriya. Kaya super honored talaga kami na kasali kami.
Napakasolid.
Hindi lang in the same event pero as in nasa same stage. Kaya super, we're so honored and we're so excited for it. Kaya sana kayo din excited.
Yes. Excited na ba kayo?
Tapos diba na ano yung fans mo?
May TMI siya. From yesterday.
Okay, sige, ikwento mo.
Kahapon, kasi yung mga performance talaga namin is gonna be... I don't wanna spoil anything.
But, feeling ko magsispoil nga ito ng onte kasi, diba, grabe umabot sa ganun.
So, napunit talaga yung pants ko. As in, hanggang dito yung punit niya. As in,
bagong bili pa na
bagong bili yung
bagong bili ni mama, no?
Tapos, nabunit yun while we were training. And then I was like, oh, does anyone have spare pants?
No one did.
No one from Horizon had one, but luckily, someone from SB19, and Kuya Stel was the one who to notice my pants, and now it's still with me. So Kuya Stel, ibabalik ko siya.
Ibabalik niya. Bagong kanina. Friend niya na eh. Nakamaskel na dun sa kwarto niya.
Hindi, Kuya Stel, pag kailangan mo pa yung, pag gusto mo yung pants, ibabalik ko na. Pero,
kung pwede, hindi mo naman kailangan.
Sa kanila lang.
Parang marami naman nata siya.
Maganda, no?
Pero yung maganda talaga sa kanila pag sumasama kami sa, for example, nag-meet tayo sa kanila, like, parang mag-best friend na talaga kami na, okay, uy, kamusta? Like,
yeah.
Parang feeling close ka lang agad yata kayo,
Ben. Pero sobrang ang babait nila.
Oh, kasi babae sila.
Sobrang nahiya ko kasi sila yung mas nauna yung zombie name. Tapos sila yung unang nakipag... Ang bait talaga nila. Nakipagkilala.
And also, alam ha, we met up with them. All of sila nila, diba?
Yeah, sila nila.
And yeah. Kami, Kuya Jam.
So funny.
I think there were cameras during that day, so sana it will be like uploaded somewhere. So it was really fun to be with them. We had many interactions and yes, eighth member.
Okay.
Din paglabas ko, biglang lumapit sa akin si Joe, tapos sabi, hi guys, so this is our new member Joe. Tapos nagulat ako, sabi ko, hi, I'm new member of Alamat, Winston.
Ano position mo doon sa Alamat?
Ano?
Ikaw yung gimbal.
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 Pero grabe nakakatawa kasi nagkaroon kami ng time.
Ayun pa namin masyado mag-spoil, but we just know it's gonna be so bomb, and the fact na napunit na yung pantalon ni Marcus sa practice, yung sabihin talaga, it's gonna blow your minds and your...
Pero dapat matibay yung pants na dalhin nyo kasi baka mapunit din yung pants.
But pati ikaw ato kailangan mo tibayin
yung pants. So matibay
pa rin ako.
Kasi nung kapon, diba, sobrang challenge sa atin kasi sobrang gagaling ng Alamat at saka yung
student. Sobrang galing
talaga. Takanaw talaga namin yung best
kailangan
namin.
Kailangan talagang...
Diba may camera, sinabi naman na natin kung ano yung nangyayon doon.
Hindi kasi mayroon mga camera.
May nag-shoot.
So pagka na...
Alam mo, trip lang nila i-shoot, hindi nila ilalabas.
So, minsan nagkikwento na kami ni Kuya Kim, tapos biglang pagtingo namin may nakagano.
Parang Dreammaker lang.
No, parang...
May naalala ko dun ah.
Gusto yung topic. Ganyan na mag-regular.
Tapos may ikot na yung buong topic.
Biglang uminit.
Ganun na.
Biglang
uminit. Pero ba't biglang uminit?